In 2009, CSIRO commenced a global foresight project to help Australia respond to a changing world. Through analysis of over 100 trends contributed by over 40 scientists and business analysts, we have identified 5 megatrends.
The first megatrend is called more from less. This captures a dwindling availability of environmental resources whilst demand for those resources is increasing. This is leading to an efficiency crunch and resource sharing dilemmas.
The second megatrend is called a personal touch. The services sector contributes over 70% to the Australian economy. Companies will get a competitive edge if they understand the needs and preferences of their customers en masse.
The third megatrend is called divergent demographics. People in wealthy countries face an aging population, shrinking workforce, and lifestyle-related health problems. The world's poor people face high fertility rates, rapid population growth, and high underemployment.
Megatrend number 4 is called on the move. People are changing jobs more often, moving house more often, and travelling through the cities, countries, and the globe more often.
And megatrend number 5 is called our world. We're witnessing a convergence between the natural and digital worlds. Social interactions, information systems, transactions and sensory systems are increasingly being replicated over the internet.
So that's a glimpse of the future as seen by CSIRO. But how will these megatrends impact you?